Louise Hunkert, which one of those Rosie the Riveters? May she rest in peace. Joining us tonight and representing all the women who served our nation during those years is one of the original Rosie the Riveters, a woman who built B-17s and B-29s, Mae Pryor. Yes. Now, Mae, you recently received quite an honor, the Congressional Gold Medal.
That was outstanding. It was such an honor for me to accept that gold medal for all of the millions of Rosies and women in our country who helped save our state, and they helped save our country, and they helped save the world. And we're just so proud we've gone down in history. And women, we love you women. We hope we've helped.
Yes. We thank you, Meg. Thank you so much.
And we love the young girls, too. They're our future.
Absolutely. Thank you for all the women. All the ladies who did it all. So great. Thank you, Meg. Now, as we celebrate the 100th anniversary of Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue, please welcome piano virtuoso, Chloe Flower.